Are you experiencing issues connecting or using external hard drives on PS5? Then you are at the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check the cable. When you are having issues connecting or using external hard drives on PS5, ensure the cable is securely connected and undamaged. A PS5 cannot install a drive if the data cable is physically damaged or has severe bending. Inspect both ends of the cable for any damage. If you notice any cracks, replace the cable with a compatible one. If you are using a new data cable, try a different USB port on the PS5. If the issue continues, proceed to the next step to check the health of the external hard drive. Method 2. Check the drive space. For optimal storage of multiple games, ensure the hard drive has a minimum capacity of 250 GB. Otherwise, you can have issues with the drive. This capacity allows you to install several modern games which often require significant storage due to their high-quality graphics, extensive maps, and additional downloadable content. Method 3. Properly install the hard drive. Proper installation of the hard drive is crucial for maintaining the optimal performance of your PS5. If the PS5 doesn't automatically recognize the external hard drive, you can install it manually by following these steps. Connect the USB cable to the USB port on your PS5. Navigate to Settings and select the Storage option. Choose USB Extended Storage and then Format as USB Extended Storage. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the formatting process. After these steps, your PS5 should detect the external drive. If it doesn't resolve the issue, consider trying a different solution. Method 4. Format the external drive to EXFAT or FAT32 file formats. Format the external drive to EXFAT or FAT32 file formats. Connect the external hard drive to your PC using a USB port. Open File Explorer and locate your external hard drive. Right-click on the drive and select Format. In the File System drop-down, select EXFAT recommended or FAT32. Click Start and wait for the formatting process to complete. Method 5. Try to connect another external drive. To determine if the issue is with your external drive, try connecting a different external drive to your PS5 console. If the new drive is recognized without any issues, it's likely that the original drive is incompatible or has a problem. Method 6. Restart the PS5 console. Sometimes, due to temporary glitches, you can have problems with external drive on PS5. So you can restart the PS5 console and check if this helps to eradicate minor bugs and glitches. To restart the PS5 console, press the PlayStation button on your controller. Navigate to the power icon and select it. Choose the Restart PS5. Confirm your selection if prompted, and your PS5 will shut down and restart automatically. Method 7. Rebuild the database. Turn off your PS5 completely, ensuring it's not in rest mode. Press and hold the power button until you hear two beeps. This will start the console in safe mode, which should take 5 to 8 seconds. Connect a DualSense controller using a USB cable once in safe mode. Press the PS button on the controller, then select Rebuild Database. Select Rebuild Database from the new menu using the controller to navigate. Confirm the rebuild operation by pressing the X button on the controller and follow the on-screen instructions to proceed. After completing the rebuild process, restart the console. Method 7. Contact PlayStation Support. If the methods shown could not fix the issue, you can contact PlayStation Support for further assistance. Your device may have some hardware-related issues and you may need to repair or replace it. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when you are experiencing issues while connecting or using external hard drives. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. Check out the description below for links to purchase the tagged products. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.